is Jacqueline Pollauf, and today I'm going to be playing Esquisse, written by Renié. This is a lovely French piece written about at an intermediate level, playable on the pedal harp. And one thing I especially like about the piece is how Renié uses keys throughout the piece. So she starts in the key of A flat minor, which is not a very common key, but a good key for the harp. And then for the last section, she, rather surprisingly, modulates to A flat major, which is the parallel major. It would be much more common to go to C flat major, the relative major. But that's not what she does, and I think it makes for a really strong contrast. So for me, when the piece starts in the minor key, it's a little bit gloomy, kind of dour in a way. But then when you come to this final section, and all of a sudden you're in the major key, it sounds like the sun comes out. So here is Esquisse by Renié.